What is the patient's name?
Kanchan Karnani.
What had happened to her?
She had a tumor on the right brain.
How was it detected?
We came for a regular checkup because she was complaining of a lot of weakness and loss of bladder control. And that's when, through scans and tests, it was identified it was a neurological issue and it was actually due to a tumor.
Which doctor operated her?
Dr. Nitin Dange.
After the operation, now how she's feeling?
She's been fine. She's regained all the strength. All the weakness seems to be going away gradually. She seems to be doing all right. She's very confident. She's very happy.
Would you like to say something about Dr. Nitin Dange, sir?
Well, yeah, he's been good. He's been very cooperative, available to us every time that we've needed to reach out to him. He and his team took a lot of good care of her. They've been very cautious about her. While she was in the hospital, even today, we did not come for an appointment with him. It was more unscheduled, but the team attended to her, took away her sutures, and we'll be meeting doctor today, and hopefully that should be the end of our journey.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.